some 16 seconds behind Hensler, 36 seconds behind Fisichella. So it's about 30-second pit lane delta. So if Fisichella comes to pit lane, if he takes any more than 6 seconds of fuel, Edwards will be all over him.
James Davison pulling the 007 GTD class Aston Martin Vantage out of the way.
Hammer these cars across these curbs. It's kind of fun to watch. I wouldn't want